How do you guys try to stay in the moment and not, you know, get too much caught up in the streak?
No, I really don't pay it any mind. I mean, you're talking to somebody who went 79-0, so. So, I mean, I know all about streaks. I think a couple of us, three of us in here know all about streaks, so we don't get caught up into that. I mean, personally, I try to tell them, again, like you say, stay in the moment, try to get better each possession, you know, try to get better every game, and that's what we're trying to do.